Compute possible intercept with second stage Geosat 2. Boris!
What?
I thought I posted it on the internet, no?
What's the password?
I made it easy this time. Even you should be able to break it.
Boris for brains.
All right.
I'll give you a hint.
He wouldn't know a woman if one came up and sat on his head.
General Arkady Grigorovich Rumov, head of Space Division.
General, if I'd known,
you'd have been ready. This is an unscheduled test of the 7i facility, Major. War simulation. You're going to test fire Goldeneye. Report the status.
Two operational satellites, sir. Petya and Misha, both in 90-minute Earth orbit at 100 kilometers.
Good. Here's the authorization code. Now, the Goldeneye and today's access numbers for satellite Petya, please.
Yes, an eagle.
If I can do you a story on the justice, do you know what will happen if they trace it here?
The chief of computers will call me a genius, move me to Moscow, and give me $1 million hard currency.
I'm timing you.
The Americans are slugheads. They'll never take me.
You're saying slughead?
Nobody screws with Boris Grishenko.
Spike them.
Come on, Boris.
No way! Spike them!
Next time.
Slugheads!
Armed with weapon.
Boris!
Boris!